Let's go, bro. Blick real quick. I got the song. Guys, we're live on Twitch. Road to 1,000. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I love y'all. Thank you for the love, okay? Thank you for the love, man. Tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a... That we always got the best videos right here. JB and the Fan Plug Channel. Here we go. Talk to me. Tyler the Creator! First video of the day, man. Came out literally yesterday. Almost 2 million views. Number 9 on trending. Tyler the Creator is really about to do his thing with this, bro. Call Me If You Get Lost is coming out on the 31st. So while we're reacting to this, it's the 28th. Y'all see that? The 28th of March. In 3 days, his album is coming out. Let me know what y'all think about this song. What y'all think and what y'all expect the album is gonna do, okay? Because I need to know. I just got hip to Tyler, like, for real, probably like 2 years ago. I know. I'm late, but I'm right on time at the same time. Here we go, y'all. Tyler the Creator, Dogtooth. And don't he always got the most interesting, weirdest, coolest names of, like, songs and shit? Like, don't he? I mean, Tyler the Creator. He creates. All right, let go. Start
looking for ways to get rid of some things. Thrilling or simple, everything must go. Whether it's okay. A day or all night. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Her body.
Stop. I need to stop you right there, bro. I need to stop you. Stop. Was he lying to us the whole time, guys? Is Tyler really gay? Not that I care. Is Tyler really gay? Talking about some she could rob my face. Cause I don't believe, and this is me personally, which I be saying, me personally, I don't believe a man can be bi. A man cannot be bi. You either gay or you're straight. There's no in between. Yes, it is a double standard. Okay? Yes, it is. But you're talking about a chick riding your face all day, all night. What?
Things, thrilling or simple, everything must go. Whether it takes all day or all night.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Her body counting who she fucking never my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Bro, and then he got so ballsy where he put it as the chorus. Ha! Ha! She could rob my face, I don't know nothing in return. Really? But I thought she was swinging the other way. And getting, okay, alright, my bad. Okay, here we go. Yo.
Rob my face, I don't want nothing in return except for some hurt.
Well, that's a hard ass shirt.
That's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a y'all. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. I shook your hand, I don't respect. Don't call me king. I'm not your twin, I'm not your brother. We just met. See, I won't purchase.
Okay, stop. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it to you, Tyler. This is your week, this is your moment. Alright, I'm not gonna, you know, go all crazy, but he said something so facts. He said, if you don't know my grandma's real name, then we not dogs. Don't call me no twin. Don't call me none of that. I'm not your slime, slat, slithery, slick dog. I'm not none of that. Don't call me that if you don't know my meemaw real name. And that's facts. Only a handful of people really know my meemaw's name. I can relate to that a lot, and I know y'all can too. That's tough.
I'm perfect. Yeah, Kelly Green wagon look better when the gloom out. Canary shine brighter in the dark. I bought the moon out. The plane fly better when it's just me and the pilot. Tuition for the mileage. It's worth it for the silence. There he goes. Like radio. Shit your lady knows. This young T like baby clothes. And I got that five.
This young T like baby clothes.
Shit your lady knows. This young T like baby clothes. And I got that fire. And I got good dick. Guap long, dick long. Plus I look good, bitch. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off.
That's blowing money away?
I'm trying to buy my neighbor.
Prop money! You ain't that dumb, Tyler. You might be dumb, but you ain't that dumb.
If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs.
Facts!
That's a lot of motherfucking necklace. Five, 6'7" is a figure for a set list. Yeah. Ring, 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 bitch, pick up the phone. I don't care if y'all together, I would tell down a home. Shit.
Damn.
I'm Perry and back a Phantom of the Threads. A driver's seat at an Enzo Cabelli fit my leg. And Virgil, my chaperone, he look out from overhead. Not sure what you overheard, but it's probably what I said. Bitch, I'm out here living, y'all on the feed. My girl look like Zaza Beats and Khalif. I pull up in the what the fuck is that, dog? It's Mr. Peculiar, that's who I be, who I be.
Because that's what they never want to say, but that's exactly how they feel. Pull up in that what the fuck is that, dog? Whether it be a bike, a motorcycle, an old ass car like this. And one thing that we post on the Plug Channel too. Y'all go check it out if y'all haven't. But we watch Tyler's full collection of cars, watches, vinyls. Bro. You can tell he really loves this shit. You can tell his name is really him. Tyler the Creator. Creating his own lane, creating his own fashion, his own all that. What was his brand? What was his thing called? Odd Future, right? Bro, that's gangsta. That's gangsta. Him and I remember him, Earl Sweatshirt, and somebody else. They were real like heavy together. You know what I'm saying? Bro, that was so fire. That was so fire. And I just think about the moments that, whether that be a hoopty, a nice ass car, or even like a broke down ass car. It don't matter, bro. High school, adults with kids, girlfriend, just got divorced. Don't matter, bro. They always gonna be like, yo, what the fuck is that? Would that be a Bentley, a Rolls Royce? You know what I'm saying? They always gonna be like, huh? Hoopty, you got dinged up. You probably didn't even do it. You got dings, bangs, all on the side in the front of your car. What the fuck is that, dawg? I like that. Okay.
Niggas telling women how they body supposed to be, but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your...
Huh. Y'all heard that? But they never want to take advice from men with a lean gut. Facts.
Body's supposed to be, but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your chin.
Wait! Is that the tap right there? Our Future? Wait.
To be, but never take advice from any nigga with a...
Oh no! Y'all, wait, stop. This was the thing that was on the shirts too. What does this mean again? OFWGK something? Og something. Y'all let me know in the comments what that means. Because I remember seeing it everywhere too with Vans. Y'all remember? It was with the Vans. It was on t-shirts. It was on hats, wristbands, all that. And people was loving it too. It was like colorful, but not too colorful. It was like instead of a regular blue like this, royal blue, it was like a baby blue. Instead of being like a red, like a hot red color, it was like a rose, like a soft rose, pinkish type. Yeah.
With a lean gut, keep your chair rocking and my 2 cents in your pocket. Your only option, I don't play no motherfucking game. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. And will I ever fall in love again? I can't confirm. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my daughter name, then we ain't really...
He got a daughter? Yo, did y'all know that? Am I sleeping? Tyler got a daughter?
Dog. After this, you niggas can't say
he does? How many?
Dog two. 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 Yeah, nigga.
One? Dog two. And he got one kid? Oh, that was lit. 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 Yo, I want to say something real fast. No, I don't. I really don't. But that was good. That was good. 3 days into this album, I'm sure he's going to put out... When's the last thing he came with his album? What was the last album he came out with? And how many years ago was it? Tyler is a masterclass in how to exactly evolve your music without alienating the OG fan base. Shout out to Tyler, man. Shout out to Tyler, bro.